This next to it is High Society. I thought High Society came out of a movie, the earlier one with Katharine Hepburn and Cary Grant, or later on with Sinatra and Jane Stewart. But actually, it was written back in 1901, and it was written as a counterpiece to, what's the thing, the clarinet? Yeah, Stars and Stripes Forever. Because right in the middle of this thing, there'll be a clarinet, piccolo kind of thing. Clarinet, piccolo kind of thing. We hope.
Kurt.
Hi, Society.
One, two, one, two, three.